The thyroid is econormal and has an almost completely cystic nodule. The wall of the cyst is not even, there are a wall thickening, which raises the possibility of solid component. The cyst is avascular both on microflow imaging and on Doppler mode. The tip of the needle is easy to identify on US guided aspiration. We failed to empty the cyst, because only a minimal amount of thick, pale yellow material could be aspirated.